everything crossed, if he can do it. We wish him all the best. Six times British national champions, 11th last year. But remember, 3 years ago they finished in sixth place. What can they do here? Stacey Kemp and David King. Super choice of music, tribute to Coldplay. This is Clocks. Twist. A little low on the catch. Yeah, it looked to me as though that could have been under-rotated. Double flips. Now the big one for them. This is a throw triple loop. And it's a cracker. Performance there from Stacey and David. Don't really think they could have done that much better. They're going to suffer a little bit because the quality or the technical elements of the other skaters are a little higher, but a good effort. Yeah, I find it difficult because I want them so much to do well, and they come after two Russians who are pushing it here, really going for it, and it's not got the same attack, it hasn't got the same flow, hasn't got the same difficulty. And you so want them to have that. There's going for the triple twist in there, that's good. Let's see it on the slow-mo.
Yeah, it was tight, wasn't it?
And the throw triple loop is superb, that stands up with everybody else. But the step sequence was very, very slow and...
A little bit more on the spins, and of course going for the side-by-side double flips is going to hurt them. But nevertheless, good to see them come out here with confidence. Of course, the season campaigners now.
Here's the twist.
Their sixth championships. Oh, he didn't really catch her. He's got to catch her before that right foot hits the floor. Here's a side-by-side double flips. You can see that a comparatively easy element. Good good choice of music for them. There's the triple loop. Free leg a little high from Stacey on that. But the most important thing is to make the rotation. So they get that base mark and a nod of approval there from Marius, who coaches them in Poland. He used to live and train in Poland. In fact, while I'm talking about Poland, we've got greetings from Poland.
Hey.
This is Karolina and her mum. Glad you're enjoying the skating so far along with us. I've got to say, for the opening day, it really has been sensational, what with the new short dance and the ice dance and the quality of skating here in the pairs.
Why have you got great to say, why do you, well, I have to say, people say that. I have to say, what will I do?
Okay. Here we go. So the moment of truth, 62.89 the leading score. They're not going to be anywhere near that, but they want to be up there somewhere.
This horse, please, for Stacey Kim, David King.
Got a personal best of 49.36 on the short program. Got that in the NHK trophy 3 years ago. Now, 48.